Monica Boulevard, at Rennie's Balloon Shop and the building next to the location. Central 13, climbing out of both windows, male Hispanic and a possible male black. They have their vehicle.
2 o'clock in the morning. Highly a police already on me. Baba loud and warm me. Said they know I got the shit in the hand on me. Questions get annoying. License and insurance? Wait, listen, I ain't getting out of shit. If you ain't got a warrant, then I speak foreign. Nigga, hit the gas, hit the AC, it's hot out. Pull up to the back of the BP to hot out. Shit, I'm swaying on the lick. Then the phone ring, 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 ring. Boy, tat out. One more ring, said it's info, yo, what up? Say, I got that. Watch the numbers, we gon' put up. Yeah. You know the drill, meet me right on 44, I'll be there before the sun up. Ooh, think we gon' be some. Ooh, think that we gon' get the streets jumping. Ooh, think that they can feel that heat coming. Got everybody in their mama tryna see some. So I, bust a left, bust a right. Hurry up and jump in for them jack boys rush in. Show me where it's at, they still hot when we busted out the pack. Looking like
two dope boys in the Chevy. You heard me? Two dope boys in the Chevy. You heard me? Two dope boys in the Chevy.
Considered the most dangerous place on earth.